If I could talk to the genitals, just imagine it, talking to a twosome of testes. Give an ovation to an ovum while I'm screaming at a scrotum. Jog the memory of all memory. If I could talk to the genitals, learn their languages, and maybe get a genital degree, I'd get a major in language. What a neat achievement that could be. If I could argue with a heinous anus, if I could verse with an orifice or two, and if someone said, can you speak fallopian? Can't you? If I conferred with our furry friends, Lady the Genitals, think of the amazing repartee. If I could talk to the genitals, or walk with the genitals, grunt and groan and thump with the genitals, and they could talk to little old me, wouldn't that be exciting? If I could lunch with the testicle, I got the pirish pectoral, ask him over uterine for tea. Come on over, I could gossip with a girl mad. What fun I'd have, writing with each rectum that I'd see. If I could read to an ovary, a bit of matter memory, or anything else written by Flaubert, he's a writer, I'd be singing at a rhyme, spin the yarn with a big old hymen, proclaiming to a patch of pubic hair. I'd preach a promise to a perplexed prostate. I'd serve a cervix, not a sermon, solemnly. And if someone said, all Jews begin clitoris, I'd say, no, shitteris. I chew the fat with a foreskin, but I'd be firm with him. Talk to urethra, frankly. If I could talk to the genitals, or walk with the genitals, grunt.